Let's create an accessible X-ray. X-rays are really important, yet visually impaired people don't have proper access to them. So we decided to experiment and create a tactile one. After drawing the bones, I also placed them inside the human body to create spatial awareness. The final drawing also contains a QR that would lead you to a page containing more information.
To myself.